Right now to a breaking news first alert. A toddler in the hospital accidentally run over by a family member.
KCRA3's Donna Cordova is live on the scene in Elk Grove. So, Donna, how is that toddler doing?
Edie, the only thing that we are being told is that the child did suffer major injuries, major trauma in this accident. The other information that we are getting is that right now this little girl is undergoing a CAT scan at the hospital. What we do know is that right after 1 o'clock, this little girl was playing in the driveway of this home, and that at some point her uncle got into his car and accidentally backed into this little girl. Family and friends overcome with emotion after this happened. Apparently, the uncle didn't even know he had hit his niece. Police don't know where on the driveway this happened, only that it took the driver a while to realize something had happened.
We do know that the vehicle did back over the child and did drag her a few feet before the driver realized that he had run over the child.
We're told the girl suffered major trauma but was conscious and alert when taken to the hospital. Elk Grove police say they are still talking with the driver and trying to see if there were other witnesses before determining if any charges are warranted. Now, at this point, the name of that driver is not being released, and we are still working to get some updated information on the condition of this little girl. But again, Edie, all of this just serving as a reminder to all of us to always check around your car before backing up if you are ever at a home where there are little kids around, including your own. Reporting live in Elk Grove, Donna Cordova, KCRA 3 reports.